from NCAA 06 Revival. And in the last game, we beat SMU pretty badly. We was able to lock up the Eastern Division title. I went ahead and simmed the bye week. I figured you guys didn't need to see any of that. This week we played number 24 Miami. If you notice, look at their record. They're 5-5. But I went back and noticed that the ACC in this game, or at least in this dynasty, is absolutely brutal. They've played anybody and everybody. That's why they're 5-5. If you've watched any college football in real life this year, it's like Ole Miss. They're like 3-3 on the year, but they're still ranked because three of their losses were against like top 10 teams. That's sort of the same way with Miami. They're still going to be really tough to beat. Before we play them, I wanted to switch up my playbooks here. You'll get to watch this live. I'm going to put in Ace Big Twins. This allows me to run basic slam option, but roll out a little bit with Wiles. Along, I could do curl flats if need be. I'm going to go here. I'm going to do I-Twins right here. And then I'm going to switch. I'm going to put a halfback split. Everything else is going to stay the same, so I got to move these, the rest of these around. I'm going to take five wide out. I just don't need it. I don't use it as much. Trips over. We're going to do spread. And we're going to do trips right here. I'm not going to save the changes. I'm going to do the audibles first, and then I'll save it. I'll just run here. Let's just do basic slam here. I don't use these a whole lot. And what's my other one? We can run from here. Let's just do triple option weak. That's a good off-tackle play. And blah, 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 blah. Let's just run. That's fine. Okay. I'll just save it. I'm just moving the offense around just a little bit more for Lyles' taste. And for Hadley, in case he has to come in. I can make this offense work either way. Let's look at no point. Okay, let's look at Sports Illustrated. Let's go to conference standings. I told you I would have locked up the conference. I should, or the division. I should have. I did with Marshall. We're tied, but I beat Marshall, so I should have the tiebreaker. If you go back to Marshall, we beat them handedly. So that means we'll go back to the conference standings. I should win the division. And Tulane, ooh, not Tulsa, but Tulane will end up winning the other division. Have we played Tulane this year? I don't think we have. So that's who will play, is Tulane. And probably at Tulane this time. I think they got, I don't know. We both got the same conference record. So we'll just see where they have us here. Let's look at bowl projections. I'm curious to see where they'll have us. Conference USA number one, it's in the Liberty Bowl. That's where we played that first season, if you remember. San Diego State, 7-4. But that's a long ways away. Let's look at Miami real quick. They're really good everywhere. They've lost two in a row. I bet they got some injuries. All right, let's play Miami. It's going to be interesting. I have no expectations whatsoever. If we don't turn the ball over, we have a chance to win. Yeah, discipline's still going good. See, I don't know if you remember several videos ago, I had some discipline problems last season. I over-disciplined my kids. The more you over-discipline, I think the better tendency of, in the future, of not having as many troubled kids or issues. Just something to keep in mind. I'm just big on just really nailing down on the discipline so you don't see it as much in the future. Got a night game. I think it's going to rain. Nope. Perfect night. Perfect night in Miami. It's going to be awesome. Can't wait. I'm going to receive it. Got Ben Olsen there. That's their tight end. He's a tough cat to stop. Let's look at their offense real quick. Kirby Freeman. He can run. Eric Morris behind him. He's a true sophomore, 87 overall, with an 82 speed. That's unbelievable. He's small, though. Adjunct. Okay, let's go. Okay. Their top running back's out, but they got one guy behind him who's just as good, Darren Thomas. Really good fullbacks. They're just loaded everywhere. I'm just looking at their young guns. They got 6'5", 188, Ben Arnold. I actually went to school with a kid named Ben Arnold. Yeah, Greg Olsen. Not Ben Olsen. Greg Olsen. Top tight end in the country. They're going to go after him a lot. Yeah, they're great everywhere. I'm looking at their defense. Let's see if they have any weakness whatsoever. 94, 86, 84, 86, 97. Man, look at it. Two outside linebackers. Gosh, what do you do, you know? 87, okay. They got a weakness at the other corner. He's 78. 97, 97. Wow, that defense is stout. Should be fun. We'll see if I can score any points on him.
Both teams are lining up for the kickoff, and we're just about set to get this one underway. And he got all of this one. Great kick.
I'm going to kneel on this one.
Gaines fields it in the end zone.
Let's see.
They'll take over.
Let's run basic option here. They're going 5-2 on me. Look at their back, their secondary. That's out of that one corner. Yeah, they're just loaded there. Wow. Man, I didn't even have a chance to get around the tackle. Let's go here.
One of the best football players.
Let's do off tackle with Francis.
Is this young man at linebacker? He goes 110% and really makes offenses game plan.
I'm gonna run clock
him.
All game. I gotta shorten the game. Otherwise, I won't have a chance. I need to put my twin halfbacks in here instead of Reed. There's really no blocking for fullback in this formation. There we go.
He's got an opener. William with a
good stop player.
And they were lucky that one didn't go for
now,
more.
No question, and they were
I'm
not
going
ready
to
for that play. They had guys running everywhere.
There's a rollout here with
right.
Wiles.
Like
going
the
zone.
The
see if I can give the James. I'm sure you've seen me run this play 100 times last season. To Central Mike Walker, our legend.
The ace set here.
Got a lot of yards off this play. If my blocking can hold up, we'll see.
Gets the ball. No, they faked it. Looking.
Oh, bad throw. Ah, just a terrible throw.
You got to be careful throwing into coverage like that.
That is true.
I don't think it was a poor decision. It was just a great reaction by the man in coverage.
I'll run basic speed option.
So it's second and 10.
That was just a bad throw by Wiles. I mean, it was short. He had to come back forward. We got lucky it didn't get picked off.
The Golden Knights line up with three wide.
I'll run to the left. No, I'm going to run to the right. They're going man on it. So.
He might have a chance. Tackle.
Get the first.
Nice running on the option there.
Now let's run basic slam with
option keeper there. And I'm going to tell you why. It looked like
Francis
was going nowhere, but
got out of bounds though,
made the right
so choice
clock,
but we got the first.
The football.
You're right. Good heads up play there.
Got to run to the right.
They line up in an eye.
That was a play and a half. Okay, let's go with let's put James right there. Let's go here. Let's run this inside out play. They're going man, that's good. See, there's not a really good zone beater in this play. That's why I don't use it a whole lot. If there was a good zone beater, I would use it a lot more. Oh, junk, I'm an idiot. I took the flag. I'm talking too much. I'm sorry. That didn't help things. Let's try this play again.
They could just keep their concentration.
Try the going man on it.
Situations like that.
First time I've had that play coming up here forever. Let's see if James can get open here.
Back to pass. Look. Down the middle. The senior makes the catch.
Good play.
And he's tackled. They got a few
real
yards
good play.
On that pass.
Yeah, we talked
third
about
and
how
six. What I'm going to do
game.
Is I'm going to go
but
to shotgun normal. I'm going
to
run tight end delay. Got a couple underneath
run.
Routes, couple over the top routes.
It's good balance.
Going man.
The Golden Knights.
Let's continue run clock. Let's see if anybody stops or defends Francis. If it's either that free safety or the middle linebacker. I'm going to dump it off to him. I should be able to get the first.
Lyle.
Nope. Ah, crap. Oh, crap. Got super lucky there. That was a bad read on my part. That outside linebacker was fending. Okay, I'm on the 38. I'm not going to punt it. I'm going to go for it. This is like four down territory. They're going zone on it. I can't kick it. I mean, I could punt it if I wanted to. But I don't know how many chances I'm going to get down here. Let's just see what happens.
Step back to pass. Rolls to the left. Over the middle.
Oh, he dropped it. Oh, you got to catch those. Oh, he was wide open.
As far as the big mo is concerned.
Okay.
Now they have momentum on their side. Go for it.
Well, I took off 2.5 minutes off the clock, so it wasn't a complete disaster. Just didn't get any points out of it. Like I said, I'm not going to get a whole lot of chances down this side of the field. What a play! Attaboy, Al. All right. Let's give quarters.
It looks like this defense has put up some very impressive numbers thus far.
I'll tell you why. They're fast, they're strong, and they
I don't know what they're going to call. They just got so much talent everywhere. Oh, he's wide open.
They've been playing great football all year. You're lucky.
Great play. Good stop there. Got a hand on it. Let's run. Cover three, Cloud.
That was a beautiful play.
Third down and what they didn't want to get in.
Ball on the 32. Don't even forget he can
Miami
run the ball.
Lines up in a bunch formation.
That's third and long. I don't.
Freeman drops back to that. He's looking. He tosses it short. Complete. Missed tackle. He's not.
Oh, yes, he didn't get it.
He made the catch.
Almost got it, though, but he didn't get it. Woo, got lucky there. They could fake the punt here on me. Look at their stadium. I missed that old thing. They tore it down years ago.
Hangs it up high.
Just fair catch it. Don't do anything stupid.
He hauls it in at the 17-yard line.
All right. Their last drive. I'm going to go deep on him here. I'm going to take a shot. I'm going to do a PA boot. Going zone. I don't know if Lyles can make this throw. We'll see if they go cover two. If not, I'll just run it with him. Yeah, cover two.
There's a play fake. Throws it to the outside.
What a play! Attaboy, James. Perfect throw. Perfect throw. Right where I needed to be. All right, now got – let's go here. Let's do P.A. Reed.
First and 10. Ball on the 35.
Zone 4-3. I might just run it here. These P.A. Reeds are technically really our best with a good passing quarterback. I mean, I could run it with Lyles if I wanted to, but fumble, another fumble, pick it up. Gosh, that's two fumbles. I got to take him out. He's not playing too well. Let's just do that.
The offense is lucky to retain possession after that fumble.
The coach can't be happy.
All right, let's get
Lyles
rolling out here. I got to get him away from that defensive line. Going zone. Let's see if I can do something on the right here unless that defensive end comes crashing on me. That's the two best pair of safeties I've ever seen. Let's see if they can execute, but that's pretty amazing what they can do.
Rolls to the right. Throws this one out to the right.
Oh, overthrown.
And they couldn't hook up on that one. And he overthrew his wide receiver.
Third and 11. All right, let's
guys play football, so maybe he should aim lower the next time.
Let's go here. Let's flip the halfback corner. They're going man.
Coming up here. Ball on the 36-yard line.
I might just
comes to the line with three wide.
I'm gonna move him over.
Look, going deep.
Let's see if James can make a play. Oh, he made a play. 6 points. Double team. Still got it. My deep ball's working. Theirs isn't right now. That's great. Earl Lyles. That was a man play right there. That's just impact play. All right. Perfect first quarter so far. We got the lead. Ran a ton of clock.
And he hits the PAT. This drive summary.
See if we can keep things going here. Let's go back and play some defense.
Looks like they're ready for the kick.
Looks like a and decent kick. Well, he's going to return this kick. One. It's a nice stop.
Jones fields it in the end zone.
There we go. That's just a bad return on their part.
Not at all. This offense has to
Let's stick with quarters for now. They have no weakness
Miami
on offense.
Comes out with
so.
Two tight end.
I'll just control the flat defender here.
Freeman hands it off. No place.
Uh-oh, here we go. That's what you get.
That interception will be credited.
Read that one a mile away.
Come down with that football.
All right, I'm on the middle of the field. I'm on the 14. Let's go.
He looks pretty good out there catching the football.
Let's try basic power.
They'll start this drive at the 14-yard line.
Yeah, they're motioning them over. I'm going to keep it with
the golden knight.
No.
Come out in the shotgun.
Here's the option. Good blocking. Just pick up the first.
Jumped out of bounds. What a play.
Just a simple option play here. The quarterback gives it up, and they get good yardage. Great play.
Let's do tight end around.
This is impressive.
I think I can run some clock here.
And they're clicking.
No, I can't. I went out of bounds. My bad. Let's see if I can make a play here. With
Let's see if they can punch this one in. James. Gets the carry.
Let's go, James. Get in there.
Touchdown.
Oh, yeah, barely.
They catch the defense.
Impact players taking over.
And get the score.
Oh, man. What?
Big game. Big game. Big touchdown. Big time players step up in big time games. I think a Miami player said that once. Oh, that's a bad kick. Okay, he still got it.
And he tacks on the extra point. The down is just a few seconds left in the first quarter with a score. Central Florida, 14. Miami.
All right,
let's
keep playing some defense.
And it looks
they're
going
to run a lot of short stuff like that, a little passing, a little West Coast stuff. Oh, that's a terrible kick. Oh, it's a bad kick. Game, good position.
And we've got
field
a penalty
position.
On this one.
Going to get out of the 35.
Well, that's one way to give up field position.
Yeah, I know. That was bad.
The kick out of bounds will set them up with good field
That didn't
position.
Help things. All right, let's do quarters at a 4-3.
They'll set up shop at the 35-yard line. They come out with three wide receivers.
Let's see. They're going with strong normal or strong slot.
Freeman.
First
down. Watch the throw.
Good defense.
It's tip.
Great defense.
Because when you call a zone defense,
let's
you
just
have to
stick quarters.
Aware of what's behind you and in front of you.
And when you have a linebacker who does the things that this guy can do, it adds a lot
over.
To your defense.
Control the flats here.
On a pitch out.
Oh, it's good. That's good block there.
And he's tackled.
Dorsey
picked up a few on that one before they got to him.
This was a well-executed run.
I'm not
going
to blitz. I'm afraid to.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. The Hurricane line up with three wide. Freeman to the air on first down. He's looking across.
Good
the
defense.
Someone
got a hand on it.
Good awareness defensively. That
perfect
time
first quarter. Couldn't
Not
ask for any
that,
better.
As you saw, he also made a very
again.
Athletic move to get to the ball.
Single set backfield.
Miami.
Let's move our line over.
391.
No. Freeman with a nice play fake. Looking.
Oh, my gosh. That was on me right there. Man, I could have picked that off, too.
Sure was. He displayed some great hands.
I just goofed up on that one.
Man.
First and 10, and this is the fifth play of the current drive. The Kane set up in the gun.
My fault.
They'll throw on first down. Looks
all wide open.
His receiver has it.
Fumble. Pick it. Somebody pick it up. Ah. Oh.
Wow, the receiver had a big
yeah.
play on his back.
Nobody's getting the fumbles here. Just,
I always told my receivers, look
but the defense isn't getting them. That's what, three fumbles in this game already?
It looks like he skipped step two. I didn't see the part where he's supposed to tuck it away.
Right,
I'm sure he'll hear all about that in practice from his coaches and teammates. Yep. Receivers they don't let each other get away with
picked
mistakes
up a few
like
yards.
That. Lucky for him, the offense recovered at that time.
I'll stick with quarters. So if they're going to run a lot of ace slot, I might blitz more than
Freeman with three wide receivers.
Oh, they're running ace trips, ace wide trips. Fumble. Pick it up. Uh-oh, here we go. Ah! Everybody's fumbling in this game. All right, let's go here.
They can't afford to turn the ball over and let this thing get out of hand.
I need to put Francis back in. Let's do that. Let's do here. Let's do power. Let's do speed option out of.
They'll take over at the 24-yard
line. Going man. I got to run to the left.
The Golden Knights behind the shotgun. Here's the outer left. And he's hit hard.
Yeah, just pick
he
up the yardage, be done
it,
with it.
And picks up 7 yards.
I'm going to run basic slam.
Second and three. Ball in the
going
third
zone. Definitely going to run to the right, but I'm not going to motion anybody over. I want to keep that corner in my view so I can make the adjustment of cutting in or cutting out if necessary. Make sure I'm going to the right. I am.
Miles.
There we go. Hold on the ball. There you go.
Bring him down.
Good play there.
For a big, big first down.
You know, every time you run the ball successfully like that, that defense starts to creep up a little bit. That's when you go to the air, my friend.
Throwing speed option. Going zone.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 44.
Definitely run to the right.
We're
going to run clock, though.
Lines up in the shotgun.
I can see Earl Wiles just take this ball game over. I mean, just make one play after another. Let's see if I can do that.
Here's the option. Miles back. He's on the run.
There's a good pitch.
They'll get 6 yards.
Let's see. Second and four. I'm going to do the roll up. I'm going to do the other roll out. I'm going to do post cross.
Second and four.
We're going zone, so 50. I think I have a chance here. This is just no different than that PA flat choice, but there's no play action hook to it. I just want to get Lyles in open space here.
Drops back to pass. Rolling out to the left side. He's looking. Wants to throw.
Good throw. Uncle Joe came.
He's all
finally caught one.
To the 10-yard line.
Earl Wiles making plays out there.
And a great catch.
Okay, let's go back to trips over, but this time I want to do power.
Catch the football.
I'm going to do the short side of the field. I don't know if they would expect that.
Red zone numbers.
Let's see, they're going dime on it, which means, ooh, okay. I think I have a chance to make a big play right here.
Out of the shotgun.
I have no need to motion. They're going man. He's already over there, so I have no need to motion him to block. That'll just bring his defender over. So I'm just going to hand it off to him.
Here's the option.
Get 6 points.
And he gets the touchdown.
Unreal. Great game plan. Execution all around. Perfect start. Let's keep it going. This game feels a lot like that Florida State game last season, if you remember it. Our first game of the year against Florida State. Went up there, Tallahassee, and beat
the
dog stomp off of him.
So
oh, just beat him badly.
In the second quarter, and the score, Central
I was
Florida,
snapping
one,
necks and cashing
Miami
checks in that
nothing
game. Kind of doing the same here.
Rudy looks ready to kick this one off.
That was an okay kick. Maybe he'll get in the end zone regardless. He might return this one.
Thomas
nope
fields it in the end zone. I'm sure the defense will be trying to strip the ball once again.
And if these kids don't start hanging out,
I'll stick with quarters. It's working so far.
They might start putting in
look
some
at my two safeties
really
back there.
Play back.
Can't complain about that. Let's motion these guys over. There we go.
Freeman goes with the play fake.
He's going to run it. Somebody stop him.
With the spin.
That's a good play for Freeman.
He made a real nice play on that one.
Tell you what, in today's game, you have to have the ability to run the football. Give the quarterback a lot of credit. He made a great play and really gave his team a boost.
I'm going to keep my 4-3 guys in here.
He drops back.
Uh-oh, here we go. Here we go. Woo! Unreal. Read it like a book.
That's
what you get.
Is there anything they can salvage at this point, Coach?
Quarters coverage. Okay, let's go. Let's look at the instant replay on this one. They was running a screen. Actually, it wasn't really a screen because there was nobody defending him. He was open there for a second. I was controlling Green. He was the only receiver I had to worry about, so I just had to step in front of it. I did. 6 points by our sophomore. What a play. Good for him. Blowing this game wide open. Not even a game. Here you have games like this where I'm just destroying a really good, talented Miami team. And I have games against Tulsa where I have six turnovers. You know, it's just – or a tough game against Eastern Carolina. You know, it just – there's nothing given with NCAA 06, that's for sure. Let's stick with quarters.
They'll get the ball here at the 20. The Canes line up with three wide.
I'll control green.
They'll throw on first down. He passes it, and it's caught.
Fumble, fumble it. Somebody pick it up. Oh, here we go. Green again. Woo! This is one of those games when it rains and pours. Has a feel. Has a feel. It sucks when you have six turnovers in a game, doesn't it? It's no fun when you're turning the ball over that much. A whole lot of fun when you're on the opposite end of it. Just run to the right. 6 points. Blowing them out of the water. It's not even a game. Earl Isles is making just great plays right out there. He's only had that one bad throw.
And he hits the
I don't know what to say. I mean, everything's just working right now. Turnovers. Most important stat, entity, whatever you want to call it, in football. Turnovers kill.
Jones.
Not like in basketball, you can have 15 turnovers and doesn't really, not that as impactful as it is in football. Let's continue running quarters.
Miami lines up with three receivers.
I'll just control Dozier here so I can watch out for Olsen on the left. I'm going to call a timeout. Stick with quarters.
Second down and three to go. Ball on the 27. Right now, the tight end is in the zone.
I'm having a hard time giving him the ball. I think he's only caught it once.
Back to pass.
Oh, great defense. Great play by Green. Man, he's having a game.
That was a nice job of locating.
I'm going to stick with quarters. They're struggling with it. I'm
going to
get these guys on the weak side this time.
391.
Maybe Van can get around the edge here. Good play. Good play! Oh, that was all Van right there. Oh, almost be able to. I was so close to taking that to the house. That was all Van right there. Watch this. Boom! That was all Van. Green is one who tipped it, too. All right. Let's go over the top. Let's see if we can get a touchdown on him right here. Going zone, if they go cover two, I could dump it off to James. Nope, going cover three. Just give the read. Had a boy Reed. That's about the only time he'll touch the ball this year. Minute 32. I need to.
It's second down and seven to go.
Going zone. I'll just good blocking. Get out of bounds.
They go with the option and pick up the first down.
And that was just good. It's
on the 12, so I'm going to go here. I'm going to give the ball back to James on the tight end streaks. I'll motion him over, get him underneath this corner. Their weakness.
Two tight end set. Lyle drops back to pass. Looks. He's going right.
That's just good play there on their part. Second and seven. Clock's still running, but that's okay. I've got plenty of time. Let's do trips. Let's do speed option out of trips. Let's do that. Okay, they're going 4-3 on it. I'm going to hurry up to the line if they're going to.
Lyles is back in the gun.
To the left this time. I'm going to run clock, though. No reason not to. It's about the end of the half.
Get a block.
Get a block. Edge didn't get a good block. Let's go here. Let's run power option. Going zone on me. Definitely run to the left.
Watch
they're going
the man at wideout. He's feeling it right now.
Left. Let's do this. Launch him over. Oh, I didn't want to expect him to go to the slot.
The
good information to know.
Didn't pitch it. Loss on the play. So they wrapped him up before
you know,
he could get anything going.
Yeah, there was nothing.
If you're in a shotgun
now,
split and you motion, you're tight end over in any direction, he'll go to the slot. I can make use of that. I'm going to have to go back and study on that formation a little bit more.
It's up. And it is good. That score leads to our Pontiac.
So if you got a big-time tight end, maybe you could do some things there. Food for thought. Okay. All right. This is basically the perfect half I've ever had, especially against a team like this. Maybe this will show the ACC, hey, you need to invite me to your conference. I'd be a great asset.
Fields it in the end zone.
Or rather go to the SEC, just because I'm a Tennessee fan, but that's neither here nor there.
They'll set up shop at the 20-yard line. The Hurricanes line up with three
wide.
They
got a big old center. Really tall.
Fullback on the inside give. And he has room to rumble. They'll bring him down.
244 yards. They only had 100.
And it's been total dominant.
They get the ball. It doesn't matter. I mean,
Central Florida.
I don't know if they can win this game. It could be impossible unless I turn the ball over a ton. So
we should have a return on this one.
I might put in my subs after one more drive just because I need to get these guys ready for the conference title game, which is technically more important than this game.
Let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you.
So I might do that after this drive.
Miami comes to the line with three wide.
After when I get the ball back, at least I don't probably need to do it now. That's a play action.
Freeman with the play fake, lets it fly.
Unreal. Defense is killing it right now.
Across midfield at the 40.
It's just our defense is another world right now.
That makes four on the day.
Where was that at against Tulsa several weeks ago? Oh my gosh. Well. I'm going to make him pay for it. Let's go play action.
To capitalize on the good field position here.
Might be able to get with Joe Keane. Yeah.
The line, only one man in the backfield.
Make a play, Joe Keane. Unreal. Unreal. We're going to rest our starters. We're going to get them ready for the conference title game. They've earned it. Earl Lyles. Good for him. He's just – oh, that was a – perfect throw. That was a good adjustment by Joaquim. Let's go to mass subs. Let's just sub everybody out. We got a conference title to win. So this next half is going to be real boring for Ians. I'm sorry. I'm going to run. Oh, this gives me a chance to practice on some things. I'm going to run a little more high-low stuff with Hadley in there. Do some curl flats. Maybe do some corner flats.
Miami.
A lot of similar stuff to what Jim McElwain does at Florida. His whole passing attack is just high-low stuff on the short side.
Thomas fields it in the end zone. So before
gives me a chance to practice on some of that a little bit.
That our game is brought to you by EA Sports. The defensive backs moving in closer.
Let's go here. Let's go here. Okay. They had to put in their backup quarterback. They had to.
He drops
just too many turnovers.
That
was a good play there.
And it's caught.
Oh,
and
wow, he still almost got the first.
A nice completion to the tight end.
A good play here, and the thing that I notice is that he provides a nice big target out there for the quarterback.
Morris comes to the line with three wide.
Motion them over. They're going a slot on me.
Morris, the
speed option.
Makes the pitch. He's on the run.
Touchdown. He's gone.
The 50, at the 40, at the 30, to the 20, to the 10. Goodbye.
That was a good play. Just broken tackle. I'm not going to put in my starters, though. There's no point.
That was a lapse in the defense there, folks.
He's going to run clock and run basic stuff. There's a great curl flat play in shotgun split. That sometimes if they go cover three and you'll notice it, I'll try to run it a couple times.
And he hits the PAT.
Where both your corner or both your flat and your curl is wide open.
Central Florida, 45, Miami, 7.
So I'll attempt that.
Miami is ready to
kick
it away.
Might try this first play, just depending on where the ball is at on this kick.
He kicks it off, and he got all of that one.
I'll just
Turner, kneel it here. See if this defense has trouble defending the pass again here.
If they do, my friend, look out.
Just do basic slam.
In a hurry.
Going zone. I wish there was a curl flat in this formation, but there's not.
The Golden Knights.
Not a whole lot there.
Looks to have been shaken up a bit on that play.
Romeo Davis.
Romeo?
Let's go here. I think I know what my next play is going to be. That's going to go right here. No, I'm right. Let's do basic power.
It's second down and five to go.
4-3 zone.
Watch the linebacker. He's the star of the defense, and he's in the zone right now.
Oh, my goodness.
Moncur plays it on him at the 25-yard line. The defense recovered the ball.
Still got such a humongous lead. I'm not too worried.
I think you could pretty much call this one over.
Excellent field position to start the drive.
Next time I
Miami
throw a bit
goes
more.
With the ace set
I need
here.
To practice on some more concepts anyways. I know how to run the ball.
Morris on first down. Throws it out there. Complete. He can shoot. Brought down. Excellent play as the quarterback found his receiver for a big game.
Well, give credit here.
Stick
to
quarters. They're going to score eventually.
Nice
just
Miami
when you got your whole backups in
receivers.
There. They should just march right down the field here.
Setting up the play action.
Oh.
The middle.
Thought I had it there.
And they make the stop.
I like the defense that was called. They just didn't make the play on the ball. You're right. It wasn't
let's
necessarily
just
bad defense.
Quarters.
The
doesn't really matter.
Just executed, and the result is a first down.
Miami will line up in a jumbo set here.
All right.
What I need to do in offense is try to sustain some
more
drives.
Back
oh, that's hilarious. All right, I'm on the four, though, so it's...
Why they've had such an off day?
Well, it's been all about making mental mistakes out there. And that interception
here, I can... Let's do a basic toss.
And
I
got
to get out of the end zone
of field
here.
In front of them as
oh,
they
man.
Drive.
I might just run to the right.
The Golden Knights line
ooh,
up
ooh, I forgot. I...
Here's an option right side. A lateral.
Yeah, just not going to give me a lot of room
brings
there.
Down. Couple of yards
say... go with halfback out.
Second and eight coming up here.
Throwing zone.
Yard line.
Hopefully I won't get sacked here. Osei is going to have to get open pretty
Golden
quick.
Golden Knights come out in a shotgun.
Four. Let's snap it.
He's looking. With the throw. And it's caught. And he's taken
almost
down.
Got the first.
That reception good for 7 yards.
Third and one. He's a little gassed. Let's put in Hatchell. Let's do a curl flat on the right.
It's third
here.
Down and a yard for the first
going
down.
Going zone,
ball
I can give them a flat.
13.
Which is Mitchell.
Central
Mitchell's
four.
Not very good.
Sets up with four receivers.
He's that other wide receiver I picked up that first year who just really hasn't panned out yet.
Hadley will throw for it. Throw short. And he's got the freshman. Off the Whitney tackle.
Freshman. Retro freshman. Yeah, that's correct. It's a good play there. Now let's do another high-low. Let's go, where's it at? It's a high, this one's a high-low, but it's with corners. That's what it is.
First and 10.
Going zone, I'll just go to my flat. If it was man, I could have went to my corner route with Narcissian. But again, this is just another high-low, really no different than the curl flat. Just running high-lows to the short side.
Hadley, back to throw. Looking. Throws it to the
he adjusts
outside.
To the ball. One of the best throw in the world. He had to come back forward a little.
Brings him down. Just
picked
about
up,
3 yards.
We can go here. From basic slam right. out of H twins. Who are about two tight ends back drive. Here? Who's that 89?
The Golden Knights come out in the ace formation.
Narcissian. He's actually a default tight end because I only got two tight ends on the roster right now. I got that other freshman sitting. Oh, wow. He broke right through it. Hilarious. Good for Hatchell. He's fumbled the ball on me all year. I had to bench him. Look at that. He just blasted right through that. Good for him. It wouldn't surprise me if he left after this year. Because Francis, he's still – I think he's just a junior. Osei is a freshman. True freshman who's had a great year for a freshman. He might stick around. I hope he does. I can convince him to do so. That's one thing I haven't done yet. I need to go back and look and see who's leaving so I can make some adjustments on my recruiting budget and all that good stuff.
Thomas.
I just need to look at my roster and make some notes on that. Let's go here. Let's just move him over. Good tackle there.
Well, coach, a short pickup on that pass play.
It was, but you know what?
Stick with quarters.
As long as they've got those guys getting open underneath, it'll take a lot of pressure off those offensive linemen who are trying to hold their blocks.
Watch out for Arnold there in the slot.
Thomas gets it off, and now he's going to throw it. There's a missed tackle.
Ah, somebody tackled.
And they make the stop.
Saw that play coming. I just couldn't get over there. Somebody blocked me pretty well.
First and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line.
Let's go here.
Line up with three wide. Here's an option. Right side.
That's a good pitch right there.
He tried to spin.
Ooh, I'm glad I stuck with it. That could have been 6 points.
Hey, this kid's a good-looking bat. Let's see if they go to him again.
The Hurricane come out in the ace formation.
Who's going that triple receiver option? I've ran that play a couple times last year with Walker. Everything has to work just right for it to work, but when it does work, you can get 6 points on it. Should be another quarter, finally. Watch this stadium clear out here. I love it. Was not expecting this. All right, just going to keep running more clock and get out of here with no injuries. Get ready for Tulane. Oh, almost had it. Just couldn't get a hand on. That was a good throw. Go back to quarters.
Miami sets up in the eye.
Oh, wow, that was a good cut up. Why didn't they do that with the other quarterback? They decided to go West Coast on us, and it just didn't work.
Just when you think he's going to pitch it, he cuts up the field and keeps the ball himself.
No question, coach. Great execution.
Going back to strong twins here.
By the quarterback.
Big dog, big dog.
Oh, he's wide open. Oh, he's Jones is way wide open.
He decides to run with it. Breaks one.
That kid's tough.
He had a whole lot of room to run on that.
He did have a whole lot of room to run.
From the inside, and the quarterback can escape the pocket, it usually means he's going to have some room to run.
Let's keep playing defense here.
Here's the answer.
Nah, I got a bad angle on that one.
He can
That's
scoot.
6 points.
I'm pretty
That's
sure
okay.
they won't win it, but they haven't quit yet. Strong run by the halfback to get into the end zone.
He's a pretty sure bet to get six when you're this close
yeah,
to the end zone.
Just keep playing. I'm going to try to run some clock and end this thing.
And he hits the PAT. This drive summary is brought to you from our good friends at Pontiac.
Get the ball back here. They're probably going onside kick. Yeah.
King needs a good bounce for a possible recovery here. With the onside kick. You can't blame the refs.
Just get out of bounds.
Time.
There we That'll go. Get the flag.
100% of the time. They'll be set up with good field position
Let's
after the kicker
here.
Sent that
Let's
one out of bounds.
The clock.
It's the kicker's job to send that ball deep.
Let Hatchell stay in there in the zone. They're going to run to the right.
Ace backfield.
Hatchell gets it there. Bounce it out there.
Brought down.
The gap was closed.
A good 6 yards there.
I'm going to stick with this formation. Let's do tight end streaks.
Second and
going
four.
Man.
Ball on their own 41.
I could dump the Narshes in there for both safeties, field. But I'm not going to. There's no point. I'll just keep it short and run clock.
Hadley drops back to pass. Comes across the
ball. Good throw there Williams by Hadley.
Brings him down.
Nice decision by
the Turner.
Not only was it good decision making, but the offensive line protected just
long
enough for him to find his target.
And when you combine the two, it'll be a first
down
9 out of 10 times.
Nickel defense.
Clock. Gosh, what a game. That first half was just a dream. Let them do their thing here. Just run some more clock. Get a block.
And he's taken
got about
down.
8 yards
nice
since I'm at this spot. Let's do
a
basic
a
curl flat out of this formation. Hatchell's not feeling too hot. Let's put Osei back in. No, I need to put in either one of these kids. It doesn't really matter. Let's put in Crooks. He's the stronger of the two. Those two guys might leave after this year. Okay, let's do Cross.
Second and
going
two
man.
Here. Ball on the 42.
Oh, speaking of that, I need to do that one play.
Central Florida comes to
that
line
curl flats out
of
the shotgun
field.
Split. I forgot to do that, and I'll try to run that here on the next play.
White
let me just audible here to a.
Hut.
On the ground with their he's into the open field. Knocked out of bounds.
Play by Crooks.
Time
knocking out. Let's go
again,
shotgun split.
Kind
of bounds.
Winning
though,
is usually the team that's able to control the
let's
line of
here.
Scrimmage. Here, they again get a nice push,
where's
and
that?
The result
was
a solid run.
That? There's another high load over there on that fullback seam. Tight end corner is what it is.
And since we're
they're
in
going
the
red zone,
let's have a look
so
at
it's
the
possible both
Old Spice red
the corner of the flag could be open.
Let's
see what happens.
The kicker got them points on their last red zone visit. Let's see if
nope,
the
just
the
flat, defender's open. Fumble.
It's on the ground, and now it's recovered by the receiver. Talk about a close call. The running back put the ball on the ground, but the offense
got the first.
Possession.
I'm just going to kneel the ball.
Is it somebody's birthday on defense?
I don't know. Where are you going with this one, Coach?
Well, it's got to be
that might sound
birthday.
Stupid, but I really don't care. I'm just trying to run as much clock. I'll kick the field goal. Let them
either that,
get the
or
ball
he's
back.
Doing his best to get benched.
Now I got you, Coach. Fumble, birthday present. I got you.
I'm going to kneel it here, but then I might go to another curl flat here or a high-low. I might do a corner flat if I can find one. I have to go back to the shotgun trip, five trips again. Let's go here. We'll do corners. They're going man. See, the corner route against man, it's a tough to throw to.
The Golden Knights come out in the shot.
Is it easier to lob it, or is it easier to sling it as hard as you can? I don't know. It's.
Steps back to pass. He's looking. Fires.
Oh, that's just good defense right there. I threw it as hard as I could on that one.
Well, sometimes you get a chance.
If you throw it at the right time, your receiver can get separation there. They're going man on this one, so I'm just going to.
Hadley set to go to the air.
Nice. Touchdown. 6 points.
It's been one touchdown.
It was a good throw right where it needed to be. Another high low.
And I'm going to tell you what, Kirk. It's been a dominating
all right.
Effort.
Minute 30. Kind of hoping to run a little more clock there, but that's okay. Game.
Well, no question, Coach. Everything just fell into place out there, and nothing was going to stop these guys from getting the ball into
if you
the
have the quarterback that can make the throws, you can run high lows as your standard passing attack on the shorts or on the sides all day. You can run basic runs, just slam and your toss. Throw in a couple play actions. That's an entire offense right there. I mean, that's the most simple, basic pro-style offense I can think of. Just run high lows, slams, tosses, and go over the top every now and then. It's not too hard.
They
your third and long plays is when you can run some specialty plays. Like that halfback corner out of my trips or
and he overthrew his wide receiver.
I don't know too many 7 foot.
And you could just run the same four or five concepts out of nine different formations.
So it's second and ten.
Defense won't know what hit them because all they're seeing is different formations.
Morris with three wide receivers.
Very simple to do in this game. You don't have to think as hard either. You don't have a ton of concepts. You know, like last season with Walker, I ran a bunch of weird concepts that didn't really fit together, but it worked because I know certain plays can work really well, and I know how to give the ball to my impact player, especially a wide receiver, and that's what I've done that season. If you got a basic spread of players on your receivers, running backs, there's not one guy that really stands out. You could go back to your basic high-low concepts, you know. Just you got a ton of so many options on offense in this game. It's ridiculous. I'm hoping all of these videos and the blog can show you the diversity in offense and in defense you can have in this game. You're not stuck with just one type of scheme.
He's got an opening. I'm pretty sure they won't win it, but they haven't quit yet.
59-21.
That's his second rushing touchdown of the game.
I'll just get the ball back and kneel it, and we'll be done with it. Get ready for Tulane. Huge game.
And he tacks on the extra point. So with less than a minute to go
just
in the
get
fourth
the ball
quarter,
here.
The score is Central Florida 59, Miami 21.
And I've had a few comments on the website or on YouTube asking me why don't I make shorter videos. I mean, I could, but I don't want to take the time to edit and do all that stuff. I mean, I want to give you guys the full experience of what I go through, all the commentary that I give you. That has to be somewhat useful as opposed to just giving you 10-minute clips. I mean, if you're that impatient, I mean, just speed through the touchdowns. I don't know. Get to those points. But I want to break down sort of my thought process when I play a game. And it's really hard to do that in 10-minute clips, highlights of a game. I mean, the whole point of my blog and the YouTube channel was to help you guys. Not so much to entertain you. I mean, I hope you're entertained by all these videos. But I'd rather teach you some stuff. Show you, you know, some of the stuff that I've learned over the years as opposed to just giving you highlight reels. I don't think you learn a whole lot from that.
And he'll just kneel it here.
All right. Good game, good game. Wasn't really expecting it. We played as about as good as you could ask for. Now we got Tulane. We got to win our third straight title. So that's what we'll do. I think I got another bye week. I'll sim that. You won't have to see any of that part before we play Tulane. I wonder where that game's going to be at. It may still be at home. You know, we don't have a home or a neutral site. So come on back. We'll play Tulane and try to win our third straight conference title. I'll talk to you later.